Hello everybody and welcome to another video. Today I'm playing Kingdoms and Castles. As you see, I made Kingdoms and Castles. Not yet, really. Let's just start. Where should I put this? Put it here. I'll start making houses. Now, hopefully, I still have enough wood for. Yes, enough wood to make one. Okay, let's see here. Come on, cut some wood. Let me just speed this up. Man, food supply isn't that good. Let's go start making our own little village. I guess you do need some food first. I'm just gonna close one so he can chop some wood to make a bit more houses. Bit more wood. Finally, am I actually doing some work? That other house, I'll have another group make getting wood. No. And another group getting food. Technically, you don't need that much. If you're wondering why I'm making some of these gaps in these cities, in this city, village, I mean. Is one because one of these gaps will be the water fountain. No, well, will be the well. Don't really need that much. I do need to go get some wood, though. This is starting to look a bit nice, don't you think? Since I have a third house, I need to open another one of those. Cardi thing. go chop some wood down. Just so I can make a path to the stone farm thing. What? Oh man. So you have to make some of Actually, I need to make some of these piers. But it requires this. How am I supposed to get this? Oh my, that's far. Well, you know what to say. Far is the go. Well, looks like I have to have. Maybe I can make. I can't build something that is. Look, it's a. Well, now I have a corgi farm. Just goes through this rock. Just like that. Making a visit somewhere here. Just need. Oh well. Time to expand my area. Not with that, this. Time to make a make another town over here. There's a well on fire. To go make town square. Town square holds a lot, a lot of difference.
Thank you.
Okay, now I just need to get a bit more farms. There. Number fun. Chop. Thank you.